Basically, and roughly speaking, requirements engineering, which is also called in short RE, is the process of establishing the services that the customer requires from the software system. In addition to that, requirements engineering also has to do with the constraints under which the system operates and is developed. Requirements engineering is a very important activity for several reasons. In particular, as we also saw in earlier lessons, many errors are made in requirement specifications. So many errors are made because we don't do requirements engineering in the right way. And many of these errors are not being detected early. But they could be if we were to do RE in the right way. And unfortunately, not detecting these errors early can dramatically increase software costs. So that's the reason why requirements engineering is important and why it is important to do it in the right way. The final result of the requirements engineering process is a software requirements specification that we also called SRS. We will discuss SRS later in more details and also when we talk about the projects for the course. For now, it is enough to say that the software requirements specification and requirements engineering in general should focus on what the proposed system is intended to do and not on the how it will do it. In fact, how the system will do what it is required to do is something that we will discuss when we talk about design of a system and later phases.